the first recording. Both recordings were done by Capitol Records, at Capitol Records, I believe. And this piece is called Color Contrast. And I think, if, for those of you who've heard it, you know exactly what I'm talking about. The only unfortunate part of the Los Angeles Horn Club recordings is that they have never been officially released as CDs. I'm sure that there are probably lots of bootleg copies that have been made onto CDs, and thank God for that, because otherwise the music would pretty much be lost. So this is, I think, one of the really great staples of the original staples of the horn ensemble repertoire, and it's called Color Contrast because you're going to hear a lot of nice, wonderful effects of what the horn can do when you least expect it. Okay.
Thank you.
the comment sounds back.